Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Okay, good work. Great pass. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, you're losing a small amount of time to the car behind, just keep pushing. Red Bull driver has just completed a pass for the lead. Okay, clear. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Safety car's out. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris on the track. Be careful. Done all right so far, but this is a chance to take a breath. We've got another half of this race to go, and there's still a big opportunity there. Good to get back on track. Let's make the best of this restart. Let's go. Our teammate by 6.0 seconds. great manoeuvre. You made it look so easy. DRS is now online. We'll be right back. Brilliant. Nice move. Keep going. Information on De Vries. They're retiring from the race. Gap ahead, please. 5.2 seconds. Gap to your teammate behind is 17.7 seconds. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. Pulling out a second a lap of the car behind. Really good stuff. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. You know what to do. We've got two laps of fuel left. Final lap. Yeah.
It's called Taking Revenge. Oh, you won't believe I've been.
So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. With the sprint wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
I turned off my mic while I was doing this because this has really got to be today, this gate race. My car is unstable. Every time I go around a bend after, if I go to about 11 laps on a sprint, if it goes over 11 laps on a sprint, I'm shagged because cars starts fishtailing all over the place. So I call this video Revenge on Russell for hitting me. So that's where I'm going to leave it. The reason I turned off the mic, I didn't want to cause the amount of effing and blinding, lads. When I have my mic off, that's when I'm raging. And I was raging playing this thing because it's taken me nearly half the day to get this thing done. So if I go in there. So if you watch this, thanks for watching.